Welcome to SAE's Virtual Open Day. This is the audio production and the music production program overviews. My name's Dirk, and I'm going to take you through each of the programs that we deliver in the audio and the music disciplines. But first, allow me to introduce myself. I'm an educator and a musician. I'm involved in a lot of live and studio sound production, and I work predominantly as a producer who, at the most basic, brings creative people together and tries to get the most out of them. I'm guilty of playing the guitar, but I prefer to think about it as a tool to see music through. I use it to write for a whole range of instruments. I started off simply curious about the world of sound, and it's introduced me to some of the most amazing people. It's those people that continually excite and reignite my desire to create. I've completed a diploma, degree, honours, and a research master's. Predominantly, my research focuses on music composition and the divide between imitation and innovation. Where do original ideas come from? And how do we make them our own and then deliver them with conviction? I head up the audio and music department at SAE Byron Bay. And on top of academic leadership, I teach almost daily, and I've helped realise many of the studio learning and the research environments. An example of some of my work can be found at thefortunatesouls.com. Let's talk about our program, facilities, and facilitators. There is a panel of industry leaders selected specifically for their contribution to our industry, who directly inform our curriculum. You can be sure that our programs are current and that you will graduate ready. Our programs are diverse. They cover everything from live sound to electronic music production, sound for vision to mastering, AV conferencing to advanced studio record production. We're incredibly proud of the huge amount of resources and facilities that we can offer you. Don't take my word for it though, have a look on the website. We can proudly boast that we have some of the best facilities in any educational environment. Our faculty are not only highly industry experienced, they're teachers. We have rigorous internal training, ensuring that highly skilled faculty are setting you up to learn. I'm really proud to present, and I'm humbled to present, the following programs on behalf of the audio and the music team at SAE. It's really important to note that you don't require a computer or software to complete the programs. We have the facilities. You may find it beneficial, though, to budget for some equipment into the future, but please, if you're unaware of what to purchase, just wait. Talk directly to any of our lecturers for guidance. We can set you up for exceptional savings, and we can make sure any of those purchases that you wish to make on top of the program are future-proof. At SAE Institute, we offer fully accredited and internationally recognized programs. Within the audio and the music discipline, we have a bachelor degree of audio, an associate degree of audio, a higher education diploma in audio production, a higher education diploma in music production, and a certificate 3 in music production. Aside from the certificate 3, all other programs are what we call nested. By nesting, I mean that if you select to do the higher education diploma, that is stage 1 or trimester 1 and 2 of the degree. If you continue on and do the associate degree, you're simply sitting trimesters 3 and 4 or stage 2 of the degree. If you go on to complete trimesters 5 and 6, that's stage 3. The diagram on the right there indicates the trimesters. So you can see T1, T2, T3, 4, 5 and 6 up the left-hand side. And within each of those trimesters, you have 4 modules. A trimester is 13 weeks. And this program, if you were to sit the entirety, would therefore go for 2 years. It's important to note that it's laid out as an accelerated format. 4 modules for 1 trimester is fast-tracked. If you dropped those modules back to 3 modules, so for example, in trimester 1 there, you sat AIM 110, AUD 170, and AUD 171 only, that would actually be full time. and it would take you closer to 3 years to complete the degree. But you have the option to fast track it and move through and straight into industry as fast as you want to. Have a chat with any of our team about the way in which you can manage your study load on top of your other commitments. Let's take a bit of a deeper look. I'll start with stage one, and let's look at both diplomas. The aim of the Diploma of Audio Production is to create and mold technical audio experts and engineers. This could be someone who's looking to record and mix themselves or other artists. You could be looking to work in the live sound industry as a front of house mix engineer, a stage manager, or a technical manager at events such as festivals, theatres, or live shows. It opens up the extremely creative world of sound and sound design for music, for film and film sets, for conferencing and professional AV installations. On top of the technical skills, using tools such as Pro Tools, Logic, and our state-of-the-art large format and project-based music studios, you'll have access to a long list of microphones and professional audio hardware. You will cover concepts such as recording principles, mixing techniques, studio design, and acoustics, and the fundamentals of both critical and analytical listening. You will work on your ability to collaborate, record, and mix productions in real-world studio and live performance environments. The technical audio expert has a really wide skill set, so that enables them to work within music, radio, television, film and film sets, and game sound industries. You're suitable for this course if you're technically oriented and you want to learn how to capture and manipulate sound to creative effect. Let's look at the music production diploma. The aim of this diploma is to create and mold music producers in the widest sense of that word. This could be a producer who wants to work with bands or an electronic music producer. It could also be a producer who wants to work on film or game sound and sound design. On top of those technical skills, using tools such as Ableton, Logic, and Pro Tools, concepts such as music theory, composition, and performance coaching are delivered, on top of the fundamentals of ear training and critical listening. You will work on your ability to collaborate, guide performance, oversee creative direction, and think critically about what the music is communicating to a target audience. The music producer also has a really wide skill set that enables them to work within any number of genres or styles. You're suitable for this course if you're interested in composing and producing music and sound design. As they are nested, whether you chose the music or audio production diploma, you're brought together in the associate and bachelor degrees. The modules become larger in size. If you have a look at AUD 210, AUS 220, and AUS 230 there, you'll see that they're effectively three modules in one. This is where collaborative, project-based learning takes full flight. You begin to design your own projects in the second stage. Yes, you design the project. We make sure they just map to the learning outcomes and that you're satisfying the qualifications framework. But then you're mentored through your own projects by the facilitator. This model creates a very immediate feeling of ownership over your project. It's yours. You have a vested interest in seeing it succeed. As the program continues, we're focused on developing more and more autonomy in you. At this point, I haven't spoken about the communications modules, and I haven't forgotten them. You'll notice a number of dark blue modules running up the left-hand side. This is where much of the critical and analytical thought is introduced to then be disseminated out through the larger studio modules. Modules like media studies and cultural perspectives put your practice into perspective and vice versa. Let's focus on the associate and the bachelor degrees. Understanding that now you have the fundamental abilities to shape and develop your own projects. The associate degree represents stage two and introduces electronic music production, more advanced than the music production diploma, studio production, more advanced than the audio production diploma, live sound, and post-production. You collaborate with design, film, games, and animation disciplines to add visual components to your work. You add sound design and music to their projects, and they vice versa. Our creative industries do not operate independently. A film must have music and sound design, and likewise, a music release must have design artwork and film clips. A live sound event must have flyers, program booklets, promo clips. Collaboration is at the core of stage 2 and stage 3. Stage 3 represents the Bachelor of Audio. This is where you create your final portfolio pieces and where you step into industry through an 80-hour internship with one or more of our countless industry connections. You will cover advanced studio production, advanced post-production, mastering, the internship, and your final major project production. Collaboration with all disciplines on large-scale creative productions that have real-world impact. Take a look at the exhibition material in the virtual campus tour to see a long list of examples of these final student works and put some of this stuff into context. The elective module works in conjunction, so at the top, the purple elective module there, it works in conjunction with the CIU 330 major project production, where you're able to select a module from a different discipline, such as film production or web design, and you're able to broaden your multidisciplinary skill set. You might choose to create a logo, you might create a website and do web design, you might choose to look at film editing and look at film in a way to make your audio and music productions wider and broader. Finally, the Cert 3 in Music Production is a 6-month program which is not nested in our degree. It's a practice-based VET qualification. The Cert 3 is a favourite for those wanting to learn the practicalities of electronic music production and performance. Delivered in the evenings, twice a week, the classes are 3 hours in duration and they allow people with daytime commitments to study. To refresh, we offer fully accredited and internationally recognised bachelor degree, 6 trimesters or 2 years, associate degree, 4 trimesters, or around 1.5 years. A higher education diploma, which is about 6 to 7 months. And a certificate 3 in music production, also 6 to 7 months. Finally, I want to just leave you with a few questions that you can ask our staff at the virtual open day. I'd love to see you look further into collaborative project-based learning. I'd like you to ask what an active learning classroom looks like. I'd like you to ask, are there any benefits and what are they of collaborating and integrating with other disciplines? Can we see examples of that? Will I be pushed outside of my comfort zone? Community, networking, and real-world impact, how do these factor in? And ask where you can experience your industry internship. The next steps are how to apply the presentation at 3 p.m. today. You can call to speak to an SAE course advisor on 1800 723 338, or you can book a personalised virtual campus tour at that address. If you're ready to apply, simply head to sae.edu.au/apply. Thanks for your time.